Hello, good morning. It's April. What is this? No.
Love me without you.
That's just me and my vegan Nutella. So I just made it to the office, which I have to clean up because it's looking like a mess. Also right here. So I got the printer and it's been really nice. I've just been playing around with different papers and I need to calibrate my screen. I don't know. I think it's really complicated. Maybe it's not. I'm not sure exactly. I've never calibrated a screen, but I think it's important. I did a little print of the car that I have over my bed as well. And then I did this little one. It's just so much fun, you know? I love just feeling stuff. And then later on, I'm gonna try and get the thing that I can't talk about right now figured out even more. Like it's already set. There's just a couple of things that on the way for me to actually get it. Oh my god, I'm so excited to tell you once it's finally here, which is probably gonna be by the end of next week, but I'm not going to talk about it until like May probably, but I'm so hyped. The lady who's reviewing my taxes in the tax, like in German it's Finanzamt, she's giving me a hard time. So yeah, it's not a lot happening. I mean, there's not a lot happening anyway. I wish I could share something more exciting with you. I spend more time with my printer, printing things and stuff. And right now, I want to try and mix some acrylic paint to cover up my, in the picture that I printed. And sometimes I do this with my iPad and like Procreate and like fake draw stuff. Procreate is amazing, but with this book, I want to try to make everything as real as possible. Like I'm printing everything out and I'm cutting everything and I want everything to be haptic, if that's the right word. So it's like my favorites, oranges, reds and yellows. What did you expect? Okay, so my mom had the great idea to schedule our IKEA click and collect pickup for Saturday, 8 in the morning. Let me tell you, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Super gray and rainy outside, but I just got two packages. I'm very excited to announce that this part of the video is sponsored by Steelnest. Steelnest is a sustainable jewelry brand operating from Germany. I've worked with them before and you've probably been seeing me wear these, because I wear them almost every day for the past 6 months since I got them. So I'm very excited that I got to choose summer items to share with you. I think the most important part about their sustainability approach is that they only produce on demand, meaning if you order something, only then it gets made only for you. So they do not overproduce or have anything to waste, which I think is great because we already have enough waste in the world. As you can see, my earlobe on this side was stretched when I was younger and it didn't grow back properly. So I like small earrings a lot because they don't drag my ears. So I got to choose these very small and dainty ones. Let's put them on. Ooh, I like this. I think I put the thick one on this side in the second one. Oh, I like how this looks. So because I have two on this side and only one on this side, I'm scared of getting more. bad experience in the past. I also chose this cuff. I love wearing cuffs, especially on this ear, to kind of balance it out, and it just looks really beautiful. So let's put this one on. Ooh, he's cute. Link necklace that I think is perfect for layering. I actually think I want to put some of my vintage charms on this one in the future. Cute! And then the best comes at last. My favorite item is this chunky gold ring that is kind of wavy shaped, matching to my nails, also wavy. And ooh, he fits like a glove. Ooh, this is a really nice feeling. Feel free to check out Steel Nest. All their pieces are handcrafted, as I said, in Germany. I'll put a link in the description. I also have the 10% discount code, which gives you 10% off on the entire store except for the blogger collabs. And the code is MELT10, also down below. I am a very happy person with these. I think the small ones are going to be my new go-to for summer. Okay, next package is actually from eBay. I had another thrift moment. You know, I love me a good vintage leather jacket. And she's gorgeous! Ooh, she's perfect. She's not been worn that much. She's not too stiff, but the condition is just very good. And does she have, oh yes, she has inside pockets. That's, I love having inside pockets. You know, when you carry small bags, it's always good to have pockets to actually have more space to carry things. Yay, happy me. Good morning, guys. What's up? It's not morning, it's actually like 3 p.m. I guess, but just starting the vlog out here. It's a Tuesday and I've been busy packing. What a surprise. I'm not leaving the country. I am going to Hamburg for work. You tell me I could trust you, don't
lie, I could really use it. Everybody need love, even niggas like me. You down or you ain't sure.
You told me I could trust you.
I worked all Sunday. Kind of does feel like a, oh my god, this looks awful. I just took my grandparents to the doctor and back. Oop. How did that happen? Coffee. Honestly, I'm just gonna either wear my headband or for a little bit of a more of a style vibe, probably get this like trucker hat. I feel like they don't suit. I feel like they don't suit my face shape because like my forehead I know is pretty high. So if you put on a trucker cap that is also like extending your face, I'm not sure. I really like this one. But I don't know if it's actually, it's definitely not working with glasses. And like when I pull it down, it like sits on top of my eyebrows. It's a vibe. Hello, good morning. And everything here looks like a mess. I need my keys. Do I have my keys? Okay, I got my keys, my wallet, phone. There are some Polaroids we took yesterday. I think this one, so such a good close-up. Beautiful Vienna-based brand called Christina Zeval. So I'm gonna drop these off in the office. Let's put out the lights and let me show you my outfit. So the fit today is this beautiful thrifted Harley jacket. It's so good. Like it's in the top 10 of all time thrift finds. I thrifted this in Cape Town in 2018. And then I have my Fisk bag. This is a really old turtleneck from Stieglitz. My mom gave me this little scarf. I think the pattern is really cool. Saint Laurent glasses, and I am wearing Calvin Klein jeans from the Heron Preston collab. And I just rolled them over, and they look really good like that, I think. And my Adidas Forum, I think they're called. And sun shining. It's cold, but at least it's not raining, which is nice. And yeah, there's my baby. That I already have since 1 or 2 years. I'm not 100% sure. Most perfect little black sandals from Mista. I've been doing a lot of stuff like behind the scenes, a lot of organizing things, working on prints, because so many of you keep asking and I never really thought that that would actually happen, like people wanting to have my photography in their apartments. Still seems really crazy, but I feel very flattered, obviously. Wallet, need a little bit of perfume. This is one of my favorites for many years. My bikini. Water. My book. I am currently reading Hardland by Benedict Wells. He's a German writer. This is my little happy place. This is where the magic happens sometime soon. Tomatoes next week. And then we're gonna have some beans, green beans, and in the back there, this little thing is, oh, I don't know, in German it's Heidelbeeren. I'm gonna put the English word here, and then this thing is going to be zucchinis and potatoes, and my favorite part is always in the back. My favorite part is this, where we always put strawberries. We also have apples and pears and cherries and rhabarber. That's already good to go. Yeah, it's just very nice to be out here enjoying the sun. It's super hot, but there's like neighbors surrounding me, so it's weird talking to the camera. Yeah, this is my hangout chair in the sun, getting a tan. I burned a little bit, but that's okay. I'm just grateful that I have this place in the middle of the city. Also, the inside of this place is so cool. I think my grandparents got it in the 60s, and yes, it looks like that. These curtains and these knitted images that my grandma made them herself. There's also two more over here. This is actually where I used to go skiing every winter when I was a child. It's in Austria.
Love me without you. So what you trying to do? Love me without you. So what you trying to do, yeah?
So, just had a little crying session. Not been feeling very good. It's okay, happens. So, I got myself some frozen pizza. And that's what I'm gonna make now. It's very dark in here. I'm a fast food lover at heart. But I always try to spice it up because we need to make some fake cheese, and I'm also gonna put some vegan salami on top. Whenever I get very sad, I either just lie, you know, under my blanket and cry, or I get the intense urge to like clean. But it's already like 8:30. So I'm not sure if I actually have enough like power to clean. Okay, let's do that. I know, Lenny, if you're gonna see this, I'm gonna give it back to you the next time I see you, I promise. So, I am wearing this Dallas Cowboy shirt that I actually gave to my friend Lenny, but I forgot. I took it back and I forgot to give it back to her. Really nice fit. And then the main piece being these low-rise light denims. Can you believe what they are? They are Levi's. Yeah, I couldn't believe my eyes when I found these. They have like no back pockets, and obviously they're flared, so I like this a lot. Can't be bothered to do my hair, so I'm just gonna wear a cap and probably a leather blazer. Let's try that. Everything out of the way, and let's bag this really beautiful crochet baby that I got off Etsy. I wish, deeply wish, I had the patience to crochet like this myself, but I sadly don't. Feet hurt so bad. I walked 19,000 steps, and it feels good, and it was nice, but